Hello everyone, welcome to KKCL 3V, episode 3. We're going to be talking to you about our magical summer school which happens in Harrow School, which is also known as Harry Potter School. I'm joined by Mariah, who's part of our community of host families. Welcome Mariah, thank you for coming.
Thank you for having me.
How are you doing?
I'm great, thank you.
Okay, fantastic. Well, today we're going to be showing you about some of the magical experiences that happen over summer school. Right now we're at KKCL office, but would you be maybe prepared to experiment a bit in terms of our magic?
Yeah.
Okay, so this wall, for example, is actually a portal. So if you were to run through this wall, you would come out in another location. It's an incredible experience. Would you be up for doing that?
Yeah.
Okay, well, first of all, I think the best thing is to let me show you how that works in real time, okay? So let's go. Come with me. So once Mariah's gone through that wall, she'll come out at a completely different location in the courtyard. And we're going to be joined by a member of staff who's going to be security, who's Dennis. So there they are. Dennis, all set up with your camera, ready to capture Mariah coming through a wall. Okay, everything's set. Fantastic. You ready to press record on your camera? Okay. So I'll now take you back upstairs to see if Mariah's ready to jump and run. Okay. This is very important that she's ready to go. Okay, so here we are. So now let's have a try. So I'll give you that. Are you ready? Okay, all set. Okay. Mariah, do you want to have a go?
Yeah.
Okay, you've got to do it. You've got to believe and run and you're going to go through, okay? So let's try it. Go. Okay, maybe try putting this on and see if that helps. Okay, let's have a go. This might do the trick. Okay. Go.
That's real magic, guys. Real magic.
And this is all for KKCL TV. My name's Connor. Thank you for staying with us. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook. See you next time.